hitting the mats for some wrestling. Bemidji hosting Detroit Lakes, 138 pounds. Bemidji's John Solom gets the takedown on DL's Fabian Greer and then delivers the near fall for 5 points. He'd win by decision 10-6. Then at 152 pounds, Bemidji's Chance Heinrich flips DL's Brennan Sather, gets him on his back, earning the pin. Jacks go up 18-15 with his pin, but they fall to DL tonight 33-30.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.